Hello, it's part 45 of Ghost of Tsushima.
Centuries ago, the warrior Tadayori. My lord, please join me.
Sounds like you have an interesting tale to tell, but I'm surprised to find you in Armour.
We both go where we're needed, Lord Sakai. My story is for your ears as well. Centuries ago, Tadayori Nagao was the greatest archer on our island. His wisdom and perfect aim. The Kami Hachiman himself was so impressed, he gave the archer his armor, light and strong beyond compare. In those days, cruel pirates raided the coast. They threatened the town of Asamo Bay with annihilation. The people fled to safety, but Tadayori faced the pirates alone, wearing his mythic armor. The pirates stormed the town. Tadayori's arrows tore through them. Few survived, but not one blow pierced Tadayori's armor. Years later, Tadayori died peacefully at home, but his armor mysteriously vanished. Some say his descendants guard it still, awaiting the rise of a warrior to defend Tsushima once more. The little writing about Tadayori that survives refers to a violet crown, a place in the north of Asamo, strewn with violet chrysanthemums, where Tadayori will often meditate.
Driving the Mongols from our home is all I care about. This armor could help.
Violet chrysanthemums.
physician who told me the legend of Tadayori mentioned that the key to the violent crowd.
Where? Oh.
My brother is counting on me.
Okay, they must be gone now.
Help me!
Hold still.
The story is from Komatsu Forge and Truth. You are the samurai who destroyed the Mongols there.
Can you get somewhere safe?
I think so, my lord. But the Mongols are watching from the crossroads above the river. Anyone traveling north from Azumo is in danger.
I'll see to the Mongols.
More fitting for Miss Mission, I think. Okay, then how do I get up there? Ah, I think watching part 45, I'll see you in part 46.
Tadayori's armor could be here. Incense. Burned recently.